Mic check, mic check. Yo! Hello, hello. What the heck is going on, everybody? It's your boy, Snowbike Mike, back at it again for another lovely Kind of Funny Games afternoon stream. If you can hear me, throw some ones in the chat. Get excited, because we're back with some more Kingdom Hearts love. Yeah, that's right. We're on our second part of Kingdom Hearts. It's the first ever time I've ever seen a Kingdom Hearts game, I've ever played a Kingdom Hearts game, and oh boy, we're getting deep. We're going deep. One sec. Mic check. Let me know. Can everybody hear me? Everybody see me okay? I'm just making sure we're all dialed in before we get this thing going. Let's just double check this sound-wise. You're not getting any sound. Let me get you a little sound. Let's go here. Bada bing, bada boom. Let's send this. We need a browser source. Can I go through game for the time being and just not tell anybody? Maybe. Let's see. Wavelength game. Oh, yeah, you can, Mike. Yeah, you can. Okay. Chat, everybody come together right now. Take a moment. Take a deep breath because it's a big day. And we got a couple of key things going on. There we go. There's the light. Let's make this feel good in here. Let's make this feel right, okay? We got a big day, okay? Let's make this feel right now. Thank you, Pixel Garage, for the Prime Gaming Sub for 19 months. Mike is very quiet versus that audio. Okay, we will keep an eye on that audio. I'm sure it's going to be red hot. I bet you we can turn me up a little bit. Mic check. Is that a little bit better? Yeah, we should probably get me way up because I'm going to be, like, back here. I mean, we got 4 hours of lore. We should probably get right. You know what I mean? We should probably get really right on this one. Let's see. Let's just double check it. Ready for this one? Ready? Here it comes. Hello, this is Mike talking to you at the same time that this is going on. Oh my gosh. It's a video game, but here we go. Here, watch. Hello. Is that good? Up, down, left, right, let me know, chat, and we'll talk about it right now. How's it going? Let me know. It's a bit loud. Okay, let's turn it down just a little bit, a little peekaboo. How's that? A little bit better right there? Oh, these guys are out here fighting people. People are fighting. Come on. Bit down. We can turn it down a little bit. Better now. We're going to turn it down just a little bit. We can turn it up a little bit lower. Okay? Chat. Holy cow. I mean, how do I describe what's going down today? Simple and clean is how I'm going to put it down for you. Because today, we are back with more Snowbike Mike and Kingdom Hearts. It's been a blast playing through Kingdom Hearts 1.5. We went on a journey with Sora, Donald, Goofy, Mickey, Ricky, Kyrie, Chad, Jesse, James. I mean, there's been so many pieces to this incredible story about adventure, friendship, love, letting the light out of your heart and into the world, okay? Extinguishing the darkness that's trying to take over. There's so much incredible stuff to talk about, and I'll tell you what, today, we continue that journey because so many of you said, Snowbike, Mike, you can't stop at one. You got to go to two. And then you said, hold up, Mike, there's a roadblock. You can't go to two without checking out Chain of Memories. And I said, I don't even know what Chain of Memories are. And you were like, no, that's a Game Boy Advance exclusive game that you have to either play and or watch. And I said, I ain't got a Game Boy Advance. I don't have one of those. So I guess we got to watch it. So I went on. I went to, did my little detective search. And there we go. Bada bing, bada boom. I went to Kingdom Hearts RE Chain of Memories All Cutscene Sora Edition Game Movie 1080p. 4 hours, 7 minutes, 36 seconds. Bang! I said, why not? Right? Why not all of us hang out, relax, and enjoy? Okay? You know what I mean? Why not go for it? Why not have some fun and enjoy ourselves? Now, people are saying, Mike, maybe we got a better link for you. This is 3 hours and 11 minutes. Let me know. Let me know what you think. Maybe. I mean, I have no problem with 4 hours. What are we doing on this lovely Thursday besides jumping into the incredible world of Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories? Yeah, Mike, this isn't the better this isn't the best version. This is better. Well, Toby Blue, you have to tell me which one. You either say Mike's version or scroll back up, the Zachalax version. It's either Zachalax or Mike's. People are worried about the time. Y'all don't want to hang out together? Y'all don't want to get lost in the lore? You don't want to have fun? We can't wear these glasses with this giant light coming back at me. We can't wear these glasses. Giant light just in my face. You know what I mean? The shorter version is the right content. Okay, chat, I'm gonna go with yours, but I don't want to hear it. Okay, I don't want to hear it if it's the wrong one. Okay, because you get one. Here's the deal, chat. Let's have some fun. Bobby, thank you. Bobby, what are you doing? Thank you for the $100 super chat. Keep the Kingdom Hearts train rolling, Mike. Love watching the adventure with the Kinda Funny fan. Happy holidays. Bobby, happy holidays to you and the YouTube fam. Happy holidays to the Twitch fam. Happy holidays to the Kinda Funny best friends all around the globe. Don't forget, you help keep the lights and mics on with your super chats, your super donations, your Twitch subs, and of course, just hanging out, having fun with me live here on twitch.tv/kindoffunnygames and youtube.com/kindoffunnygames. You know I'm taking over the afternoon streams, having some fun. If you notice, I'm in Station 5, aka Studio 69, if you've been here since day one. And you probably know, like, if Mike's in here, and he put out a tweet yesterday going, hey, I need some cool inspirations. I'm building out a dope studio set. Maybe you put two and two together. You know what I mean? Just so you know, throwing it at you, you know? But I'm in here, ready to have some fun. And we're going to have a good time. Zachalack, you get a high five butt slap today. Thanks, Zach, for the new video. It's now 3 hours and 11 minutes. So that's what we're going to watch. Zero. Thank you so much for the tier one sub for 30 months. You're a goddamn maniac, and I love it. Thanks, homie. I'm happy. I'm excited. Thank you to everybody for tuning in, watching. Kiwi One Shot, thank you for gifting out that tier one sub. Let me break it down for y'all. Let me break it down for you point blank and simple. Of course, we want to get to Kingdom Hearts 2, but we can't get to Kingdom Hearts 2 without getting the Lale Lule lore of Chain of Memories. So I thought instead of finding a Game Boy Advance, instead of playing it on my own time, we would watch it together so we could commentate, we could laugh, we could love, we could find out the story of what's going down. And I'm gonna throw it out there. I'm gonna shoot my shot, right? I'm gonna shoot my shot because I don't know what's gonna happen on this. It might have been a fever dream. I might have dreamt Tim Geddes telling me what's happening here, but I'm just gonna say it for the record right now. I'm gonna put the record straight. I'm gonna put it down right now on some wax. This is what I think Chain of Memories is, and then we'll see what it is, and then we'll go to Kingdom Hearts 2. But if I had to guess, this is what takes place during Kingdom Hearts RE Chain of Memories. If you remember in Kingdom Hearts 1, aka 1.5, my guy Sora then inherited the keyblade that could close the gates of darkness, holding back the darkness and letting the light back because the light was being extinguished by the darkness. And it turns out the darkness was its own separate entity. No, no, it wasn't Angelina Jolie and all the big Sinister Six. No, all those were just pawns for the darkness to truly get out and let itself be seen into the light. And so, thankfully, we worked with Donald and Goofy, who were like, yo, our king is out there fighting off the darkness. We need to find the Keyblade holder because guess what? It's not one key, it's two keys to shut the door. And so then we needed to find the other Keyblade holder, which turned out to be my guy, Sora, with the big old Goofy shoes. And he was like, yo, squad, I've lost my friends in this alternate time dimension because we got sucked out of a black hole. And all I know is Ricky and Kyrie are somewhere out there. And Kyrie's technically lost her heart. And I'm in this love triangle with Ricky. And we got to help Ricky come back into the light because Ricky loves Kyrie and he wants to get Kyrie's heart back. But the only way that he can see to do it, because he's in tunnel vision. He's in a great state of like, what do I do to get the love of my life's heart back and get her back on her two feet, is I have to sell my soul to Angelina Jolie, embrace the darkness to then get her heart back. And I'm willing to do that. I'm willing to put my life over hers. Bang. She's saved. I'm out there in the darkness. It doesn't matter because the love of my life is saved. So what does he do? He teams up with her. Then all of a sudden it's like, yo, Ricky, Sora, you two used to be best friends. Now we're fighting because because he had the pom-pom fruit, and I was going to share it with Kyrie, but he was like, no, that's my girlfriend, and you can't share the pom-pom fruit with more than one person because the pom-pom fruit ties you together for life. And so he was like, yo, I'm gonna eat this pom-pom fruit with Kyrie. And I was like, yo, I'm going to eat this pom-pom fruit with all of you, Andy, because you're my best friend. And so just so you know, he was like a little bit at odds with me. And so we would see him every now and then. We went out to Agrabah and we saw Aladdin and we saw, you know, whatever his name was, Jafar. And he was like, yo, you don't want to mess with the darkness. And we were like, you don't want to mess with us. Don't embrace the darkness. You're not ready for that. Turns out he embraced the darkness. He wasn't ready for that. Then we went out to Halloween Town. We saw Jack Skellington and we were like, yo, I didn't know you were a Disney property. And he's like, I didn't know I was a Disney property either. And so then we teamed up with him and Oogie Boogie was like, yo, I'm gonna sell my soul to the darkness. And we're like, Oogie Boogie, we've been down this road. You don't want to do that, right? And then we went out there and we saw Tarzan and he was like, yo, this guy's trying to kill me and the gorilla. And we were like, yo, we got you. We saved him because like that guy was a nobody. You know what I mean? That guy was a nobody. Then we went out to Little Mermaid World Atlantis. We swam down with the mermaid. We were swimming. I don't know what the crab's name is. He was there. The fish was there as well. Pluto, he was there. And so then we fought Ursula. She was selling her soul. Sinister Sticks, gone. Then we showed up to Angelina Jolie. Back to where it really matters, right? Back to where it really matters, Min-Max Show, is now we see Angelina Jolie selling Ricky's soul. She's like, yo, Ricky, if you sell your soul, I'll give Kyrie your heart back. And Ricky, he's got tunnel vision. He wants to save the love of his life. He doesn't know no better. So he's like, yeah, let's do that. I'll fight my homeboy, Sora, who used to be my best friend, but it's not my best friend because he be sharing pom-pom fruit with the girl of my dreams without me, which is kind of messed up, right? Like, let's all share the pom-pom fruit together. Why would you do one or the other? Give everybody the pom-pom fruit. We all love each other for the rest of our lives. Doesn't matter, right? So then, get this. I'm like, yo, Angelina Jolie, back up, back up. Don't do that to my guy, right? Me, Donald, and my guy Goofy, we're battling for our lives, right? Turns out we get to the final door. Who's beyond the door? Mickey. Mickey Mouse finally shows up. It only took him 9.5 hours to show up in the video game. He shows up. Guess who he's with? He's with Ricky. And he's like, yo, I got Ricky to turn sides. He's good now. You two use the power of your keys. We shut the door. Darkness is extinguished for good. And it was like, yo, this is crazy, everybody. So then, get this, right? Now Ricky turns out to be good. So now we end Kingdom Hearts 1.5. We head into Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. And my guess, shooting my shot, if I had to guess, this would be the story about how Ricky found Mickey and Mickey saved Ricky, right? Because Ricky was going down a bad path and someone had to set him straight. And thankfully, the King of Light, aka Mickey, was on the right side. And he was like, yo, homie, I'm gonna set you straight. Come with me. And Ricky was like, I don't know if I want to do that. And he was like, don't worry about that, bro. We can still save Kyrie together. And so we're going to find the story about how Ricky met Mickey and Mickey saved Ricky during this 3-hour long Lale Lule Lore video. So please get comfortable, get some popcorn. If you like me, you got a chai, you got also your water, aka boba tea. And you're just ready to game with me, okay? Are we playing games? No, we're watching. So this is my first time ever watching a lore video. I'm gonna pause things. I'm gonna talk. We're gonna chat. You're gonna resub. I'm gonna read you off. I'm gonna say, hey, thank you so much. I finally feel better. Woo! Who would have thought? Fought back death. Just like my best friend, Nick Scarpino. You know what I mean? He's a role model. He's a mentor. He's a big brother. He's my homie. He's my Warzone drop buddy. You know what I mean? And he once fought off death, and I had to do the same. You know what I mean? Did I take the Andy Cortez route of fighting off COVID by only eating PB&Js? Of course I did. But I'm back now, baby. It only took me 2 weeks, but I'm back now. And I'm at like 92%, mind you. I'm not there yet. I'm at 92%. So once I get to 100%, better watch out. I might be taking over the world. You know what I mean? So here I am. I'm back. I'm back now. We're ready for this. Today, we watch this. Tomorrow, who knows? We play games. We're all building up to Kingdom Hearts 2. Get ready for that. Kingdom Hearts 2, it's going down. So if you're having fun with that, please do that. I guess an also cool shout out is, did you know that Kingdom Hearts 1.5 and 2.5 Remix Mix is available on the Epic Games Store? So if you're buying the games off the Epic Games Store, please use our Epic creator code, KindaFunny, at checkout. If you're upgrading, you're looking Fortnite, Rocket League, and or like Fall Guys, or if you're playing Fortnite and you're buying dope tracks for the Fortnite Festival, or upgrading a dope look in your Lego Fortnite character, hey, Use our Epic Creator Code, Kinda Funny. Help support the team. You keep the lights and mics on. You keep this small business of 11 human beings employed and continuing to having fun and hopefully making dope content for you to enjoy. Brand new Kinda Funny Games Dailies out. There's a brand new Kinda Funny XCast out where me and my two gaming dads come together for the holidays. Woo! Woo! That's a great episode. That's a great episode. Also, look at this hair. Look at this hair. You know what I mean? What am I doing with it? Andy says I should just keep growing it. And he's my best friend, and he would never lead me the wrong way. You know what I mean? We shared pom-pom fruit together once. And so it was really special. So, whew! I guess it's time. Take a deep breath. Sit back. Relax. Welcome to Kingdom Hearts RE Chain of Memories, all cutscenes in 4K, brought to you by XOXO. I'm sure I'm mispronouncing that person's YouTube name, but you know who you are. Thank you for the YouTube video. Let's go. No, they're not. No, they're not starting with it already. This is how they're starting a video game on Game Boy Advance? That's Ricky right there. If you didn't know, that's Ricky. That's Sora. Pluto was in the game? I don't remember seeing Pluto. Oh, yeah, we also didn't forget. Also, just so you know, there was Final Fantasy characters in this game. Tifa, Jesse, the other guy with the sword blade. I don't know their names. Cloud was in it. I've never met them. I don't know who they are. They were semi-important to the game. They weren't really that important to the game. They're nobody characters in the grand scheme of things, but they were in it, okay? Just so you know. That was Kingdom Hearts 1. If they play Simple and Clean again, I might die in here. Okay. We got Pluto, Sora, the whole crew. Where they at? Where they at this time? Manny Bagel Boy Sanchez, I missed you, homie. We're not in the 100-acre woods with Pooh Bear, I know that. This guy's just out here sleeping in fields without a tent? That's crazy.
A Along the road ahead lies something you need.
Oh, snap. It's the hooded figure.
However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you.
Uh-oh. It's the Nazgul. Is this Kyrie? Kyrie was heartless for like, you know, probably in the grand scheme of things, like maybe 7 to 8 days. Who knows? She might have lost something. Oh, Snapley, somewhere new. Oh, snap. We found a new castle. I don't know what this is. I don't know what Disney property this is. Could be Ratatouille for all I know. Will, what up, Will Gordon? Oh, we're physically there. We're there. Okay. Man, where are they? Where did we go? Man, I don't know if I could have a house that white. You know what I mean? Like white walls,
hey,
white floor,
you think it's okay to
white tile. What do you mean we gotta find Mickey again?
Think Mickey's here?
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
Really?
Okay, we're looking for Mickey.
I was kind of thinking the same thing.
Seriously? Me too. One look at this castle, and I just knew. Our very best friends, they're here.
Yep, guess great minds think alike.
Wait, hey, hold on. It can't be just a coincidence.
Oh no, Jiminy.
Jiminy Cricket was in this?
Yep. I had it too.
I guess we did meet Geppetto.
I had the exact same feeling.
And the puppet.
Gorsh, maybe it's contagious.
No, something's screwy. We gotta go take a look.
All right.
Where are you going?
That way, to the door. Are you scared?
Don't be ridiculous. Come on, let's go, Goofy.
Hey, fellers, shouldn't we shut the door behind us before we go? Sora!
Oh, no. Oh, no. Who's the man in the hood?
That's it. Who are you?
Oh, pulls out the keyblade. So sick.
Yes. Oh, yeah? I'll try some magic. Thunder!
Hit him.
Come on! Thunder! Thunder! Come on! Wizard! Fire! Why isn't it working?
I should think it's obvious. The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you
had. What?
In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find.
Shit,
that is the way
deep.
In Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past, and you will meet people you miss.
I miss?
Thank you, Jay, for the tier 1 sub.
Riku! You mean Riku's here?
If what you want.
Because we sealed Ricky on the other side of the door. Oh my God, so it's actually Ricky and Mickey's adventure after we sealed them in the doorway.
What'd you do?
I merely sampled your memories, and from them, I made this.
What?
To reunite with those you hold dear.
What's this? A card?
It is a promise for the reunion you seek. Hold the card to open the door, and beyond it a new world. Proceed, Sora. To lose and claim anew, or to claim anew only to lose.
Come on, let's go.
Well, Sora, did you enjoy meeting your memories?
Yeah, it was good to see everyone. But what do you really want from me?
What do you have to give?
Yeah, what are you gonna give up?
Hello.
Who the hell's that guy?
What do you want?
No hogging the hero.
Axel is his name, they say. Oh, they're just throwing around my Disney Fast Pass like it's nothing.
Perhaps I would.
Thank you.
My show now, Keyblade Master.
Oh.
Who am I? Oh, my name's Axel.
Oh, he just memorized.
Sure.
My name's Axel. You got it memorized.
You're a quick learner. So, Sora, now that we're getting to know each other better.
Whoa!
Don't you go off and die on me now.
Yo, you gotta get that fast pass. Amador Lopez with the $2 super chat says, this is the best character in the series. Thanks, homie.
Kinda looks like the card you used when you made Traverse Town.
Oh, T-Town.
Then I guess we're gonna need it to keep going.
That's right.
Axel!
Is he from Final Fantasy or something? He's got that Final Fantasy hairdo.
Did you really think after that introduction, I would give up oh so easily?
You were testing us.
And you passed. Congratulations, Sora. You're ready now. Ready to take on Castle Oblivion. You will need to follow your memories. Trust what you remember and seek what you forget. Then you will find someone very special.
You mean King Mickey and Riku?
You will just have to give some more thought to who it is that's most important to you.
It's Kyrie. Our or it's the guy with, it's Chad with the ball. So I really like Chad.
That they're out of reach. But I'm sure that you can find yours, Sora.
Why me?
You have lost sight of the light within the darkness, and it seems that you've forgotten that you forgot.
The light within darkness?
Would you like me to give you a hint?
This was on the Game Boy? How is this possible on a Game Boy?
Do you need it?
I'm gonna figure it out for myself. If you're in my way...
Don't worry, Sora. We'll protect you.
Good answer. Just what I'd expect from the Keyblade Master.
Oh, they remade it. Okay. It's an advanced Game Boy, Mike.
But be forewarned. When your sleeping memories awaken, you may no longer be who you are now.
Okay, a lot of things to do with memories. A lot of, you gotta give to forget, and you gotta forget to give. A lot of things I don't understand right now.
What's wrong, Jiminy?
Well, you see, I'm gonna start introducing myself as Snowbike Mike. Got it memorized?
What could he have meant?
Don't you do that to him, Mike? I might do that to people.
I may no longer be me. How can I be anyone else?
Of course. Still, you can't be too careful.
Yep. Feels like just about anything could happen here in Castle Oh, yeah. Now I remember.
We'll be okay. Whatever it is they're cooking up, we'll be able to handle it together.
Of course we will. Like that creepy castle we explored together. The one with all those weird contraptions.
When was that?
I can't remember. What was it called?
Gorge. Oh, it was, Holly? Holler? Sorry, I can't remember.
What? Stop goofing around.
Goofy, sure you didn't make it up?
I don't think so.
Yeah, we're in a weird situation here.
Huh?
What's the matter?
It's that creepy castle that I was talking about earlier. I know I didn't imagine it. Cause that was the castle where Sora had to use the Keyblade to break Kairi's heart.
And what was that called? That was called Castle Oblivion. Oh, snap, you see him smile like that?
Then he just disappeared.
That was called Kairi.
I was so worried.
That was called Castle Oblivion,
right?
How
could I ever forget that?
Oh, it was when I turned into a Heartless. Wait, that happened in a castle?
Hollow Bastion. And if you rearrange the letters in Hollow Bastion, that spells Castle Oblivion.
Every word. I finished the first volume right before we got to this castle. Now then.
Okay, so Jiminy Cricket's keeping a journal, which I like to do by my bedside, about all the days that I have and my feelings.
Let's have a look. Oh, how could it be?
What's the matter?
Oh, my entries, they're gone. Every page is blank.
What do we do?
Dang, so he wasn't keeping a journal. Happen?
I'm so careful with the journals. All that hard work is gone.
The journal's blank. What's going on?
Great question there. Okay, you know what? We got a great one right there. Zeus writes in and says, Mike, you should pause and ask the chat a few questions if you get really confused. Let's roll back, because this is going at Mach 10 speed, okay? Mach 10 speed. Let's start off with it. We started this journey off. It's me, Donald Goofy. We're having the times of our lives. We've shut the door. We've kept the darkness at bay. We're just hanging out, going down some cool little paths, taking a hike, sleeping, you know, underneath the stars. Then, boom, we envision a castle. We then appear at the castle. Oh, my gosh, it's gosh darn Castle Oblivion. We walk through into the castle. Boom, we forget everything that we've ever known, except for we know each other somehow. So I guess you don't forget everything that you've known, but you still know each other. You know what I mean? So then the guy in the hood shows up. We still don't know who that jabroni is. And he's like, yo, you got to forget to give. You got to give to forget. And so we've lost all of our memories. But then he takes out a Disney Fast Pass, and he goes, I got your memories right here on this Disney Fast Pass. You just got to pay $125 extra on top of your $175 purchase to enter the parks. And so then his other homie shows up and he's like, yo, what up? The name is Axel. Got it memorized. And it's like, ooh, Axel, you're so hot right now. So hot right now. And then he was like, yo, we're going to fight. And then cutscene. We're missing stuff in between, right? And so that's where I'm at. So what am I missing here? So essentially, people said, hey, we're going to old spots here. The game itself, Sora revisits the worlds from Kingdom Hearts 1 with the card battle mechanics. What is the card battle mechanics? But they're just dungeons with no stories. 95% of the stories happens in these white rooms. Okay. And the stuff it's not showing are the worlds you played in Kingdom Hearts 1. So we go back to T-Town. We go back to the jungle with Tarzan. We go back to Halloween Town. We go back and see Peter Pan. I think the original video Mike was going to watch had gameplay, more context. Yeah. So basically, Castle Oblivion is stealing their memories, but Sora and the crew are essentially saving those memories as cards that they will use to relive the memories to remember. I like that. Also, the voice actor aged up. Who the hell's the voice actor? I don't know. Something Almond. Haley Joe Almond. I don't know the kid's name. I've seen his face before, though. Just replace heart with memories, you're set. Okay. Oh, the I See Dead People kid? Oh, shit, really? Oh, my God. That's crazy. That kid is the Sora? Oh, my God. Good for him. What a career. That's amazing. Good for him. Wow, what a career that guy's had. That's awesome. Okay. Let's keep it going. Okay, someone's writing down notes. She had blonde hair. And I don't think Kyrie had blonde hair unless he went to a barbershop.
What if it's more things?
Jordan says Yugi he was in the NBA 2K18. Okay, y'all, good call.
But none of us really remembers it. Do you think? Could it be that we don't remember because we're losing our memories?
Losing our memories?
Hold on. Remember what that mystery fella said?
What did he say?
In this place, to find is to lose.
Find is to lose.
Is to find.
Is to find.
It must have been our memories.
To find is to lose. To lose is to find.
So if we keep going, we'll lose more. Guess it really is Castle Oblivion.
To find is to lose. So I find my memories, but I lose some memories. But if I lose some, I find others. That's just the circle of life.
Riku and Kyrie too.
Do you want to go back?
Don't worry, fellers. We might forget about where we've been or what things we've seen, but we won't forget who our friends are.
I don't know.
Come on, Sora. When you turned into a Heartless, did you forget about me and Donald?
When did I turn into a Heartless? I don't remember that. Did I turn into a Heartless? When would that have happened? Where in the story did I turn into a Heartless? After he stabbed himself? Holy shit. I turned into a Heartless? When you unlocked Kyrie's heart from your own body using the Keyblade. You saved Kyrie doing that. Remember the little shadow guy? I might be living in this castle. Near the end of Kingdom Hearts 1, after fighting Riku. Yeah, I fought Ricky. Okay. And I became a Heartless. Yeah, Kyrie gave the Heartless a hug. That was Sora. I'm in the Oblivion plane.
There you go. No matter what happens, you won't forget your friends.
Oh.
Yeah, I will never forget Chad, Jenny, and James, okay? Goofy and Donald, I don't know how they're expecting me to think that I'm going to remember Goofy and Donald. Sure, we went on a grand adventure, and we saved the universe. That, I mean, I guess we have a pretty good memory together. But Chad, me and Chad on the beach throwing the blitz ball together, Jenny and I playing jump rope, James with the same hair as I, but blonde, how could I forget them? Where are they?
You're right. Thank you, Goofy.
So, after getting here that can make you forget about your friends, then we have nothing to be scared of. Let's go!
But when I turned into a Heartless, who was the one who took forever to notice and kept clobbering me?
How come you couldn't forget about that?
Let him know, Donald.
I hope the kid is gonna be okay.
Why bring that up?
I had to be sure that I hadn't forgotten him.
How'd that go for you?
Good. I remembered. Well, on a quest to find the kid.
Well, I remember that, too.
Yep, yep,
the king
yep.
helped save everything by staying on the other side of the door to darkness. I
yes,
think.
He did.
You got it, Goofy.
I remember that. I remember that very well.
I'm looking for Riku. He was with the king when the door closed.
He was on the other side.
Hmm. I guess there's no way we'll forget the most important memories.
That's good, because I don't want to.
But what about Kyrie? Why are we not bringing up Kyrie? Where is she?
You seem intrigued by this Sora kid.
Are you telling me you're not Larxene?
Larxene?
Haven't
Francine?
Yet. I think what intrigues me more is what you see in him.
There was a time
you
became
see Axel?
A Heartless.
Yeah.
And if one becomes a Heartless,
they lose their minds and their feelings. They're consumed by the darkness.
Whoa.
Right.
Larxene's eyeballs.
He held on to his feelings even as a Heartless.
Oh.
And there's only one other man who's been able to do just that.
Who?
It's the strength of his heart.
Oh, he's got a strong heart.
That's what interests you. Why the Keyblade shows Sora's heart.
Of course.
To unlock the mysteries of the heart. Isn't that the organization's mission?
The organization? Dang, we got a little good lore drop right there. So now we know what's going on, okay? The homies and the black trench coaches, we know what's going on. The black trench coats, we know what they're doing, okay? They're working for the organization. And this guy, Axel, he wants to know what's up with Sora. How did he become, how did he embrace the darkness and still not lose his feelings and his thoughts? It's because of the strength of his heart. Now, Francine over there, what's up with her? What's her story? What does she want?
Wonder if there's anything we've forgotten.
If we did, what would it have been?
Dan, thank you, Dan. You're the best, bro.
So
thank you for the resub.
Really
to strict uniform posse, Mike.
But whatever they were, they couldn't have been very important memories, right?
Oh, shucks. Man, doesn't that fear, doesn't that ever sink in to all of you out there? Like someday in your life, as you grow, you retain certain memories of your life and key moments, but then a lot of it you start to forget as you grow older, and you forget like some of the moments that you don't want to, right? Is there things in your life that you're afraid to forget? Because for me, right, there's like loved ones and people that are so important to my life that I don't want to forget about them, right? And of course, as time goes on and maybe we don't talk anymore or I don't see those people, they start to go further and further into the back of your mind and you worry, will I forget that person? Will those memories always stay true with me when I'm 36, when I'm 28, when I'm 42, when I'm 50? Or will I forget that? You know what I mean? Shit's crazy.
Or else, I don't think
shit's
you would have
crazy,
forgotten.
Man. That shit's tough. TJ, thank you so much for the Prime Gaming sub.
Look,
What is it?
A good luck charm Kairi gave me.
Oh, snap, this Kairi!
So I promised that I would return it. I'll never forget making that promise.
Yeah, where's she?
Why I could never forget Kairi.
Of course. That, oh, so here's a fun one for you. If you keep a piece of their memory that you hold near and dear to that one person, then you'll never forget if you hold it tight and keep it with you, right? Like your boy Snow Mike Mike, I keep stuff in a box. I got a box. I'll never forget about that box because the box is there, ever present. I can look at it and go, oh, that's why I got that box. These are the memories. Fuck, that's some good shit.
Am I right? Kairi?
What?
Oh?
No, he's found a new love?
Earl? Do I know that girl?
Hey, Sora! Where did you go?
Sorry, never mind.
We better keep going.
Damn. Damn, so many emotions. So many thoughts are going through my mind right now. Holy cow, man.
Who could that have been before? In my memory. It wasn't Kairi. But another girl? Maybe.
Wasn't Jenny.
I think her name was.
Sora! Let's go! You wanna find Rico and the kid, don't you?
Sure. Man, was right on the tip of my tongue.
Damn, he was about to re-remember a girl. Oh, and she's out here drawing pictures of them. That's definitely Sora. There's a pink-haired girl. Is that Kairi? Who the hell's got pink hair? That's her right there. And she's holding Ricky's hand. Holy crap! So maybe she's Ricky's girlfriend. So we get out of the love triangle. Ricky finds his own girlfriend, and we fall in love with Kairi.
I remember.
Huh?
There was another girl.
What? A girl? Where?
No, no. I mean on the islands where I used to live.
What?
Besides
yeah, Jenny.
Kairi and Riku, there was one other girl I was friends with.
Uh-huh.
The
yeah,
four of us played together all the time.
She was jumping rope.
Sora, seems to me that's the first time you've mentioned her.
Yeah. I guess I forgot all about her. I think she just suddenly went away.
There's no way that we're bringing up the jump rope girl out of nowhere.
Because
we left those kids in Kingdom Hearts 1 on that island so fast and never talked to them again. That's crazy.
But it's been coming back in pieces as we go through the castle.
Gorsh, do you remember her name?
I don't remember. I feel kind of dumb. We said we weren't going to forget our friends. And well, now, I can't even remember her name.
Sora.
Oh, you shouldn't be worrying none. If it's been coming back to you in pieces, you're sure to remember her name just like everything else.
And what is her name? I don't even know. Jenny. Jump rope girl is all I know.
Sora, is there anything else you remember about that other girl?
Just bits and pieces.
Man, we're really trying to remember this other girl?
Maybe you could try telling us some more stuff about her. Who knows? It might even help you remember other things.
What was her defining qualities?
Well, she was
quiet.
Take
me back to the island.
And always drawing.
I don't remember that.
When we go to the beach, she'd draw a picture instead of swimming. Sometimes she'd draw us, too. She was really good. I remember Riku and I fighting over who she'd draw next.
Oh.
But one day, she was gone. Just like that. I think the grown-ups knew the reason. They might even...
Maybe there was two other girls.
But I was little. I probably didn't understand what was happening. I remember crying after she was gone.
I know that pain.
But that's all. I still don't remember her name.
Shit, man.
Oh, I bet you remember it in no time.
I must point out, Sora keeps remembering things instead of forgetting them. It seems to me forgetting things may be the only way to reach the memories buried deeper down inside each of us.
So we should forget in order to remember?
Like those guys said, our most precious memories lie so deep in our hearts that they're out of reach. All that stuff about finding being losing and losing being finding, I didn't get it at first, but maybe this is what they meant.
Gore, Sora, I think I'm a little jealous of you.
Man, this is some beautiful stuff, y'all.
Jiminy aren't remembering more of the stuff from our memories.
Come on, Goofy. Let's get going. We gotta forget things faster.
Yeah, but what do you forget? I mean, I think you forget about the small stuff, right? You forget about, like, what you had for lunch last week. Those are the small pieces, you know what I mean? You forget about which way you drove to work a month ago because they're just, like, trivial. They don't matter. But then when you forget about that, you make space to dig down deeper and remember the memories that you need to remember or you want to remember.
Just as we intended.
Good shit.
We'll continue with our plan. Let's see how far this.
Now these
will
two
go.
Are clearly watching
you
their memories
your
and
fun
learning.
On first floor. So this time, it's my turn.
Luxanne's turn. Holy snap!
I'm not going to just give it to him.
Don't break him.
Well, do I detect a soft spot?
Don't break him.
I'm not gonna break the toy. I'm not dumb.
Don't forget. Sora is the key. We need him if we're going to take over the organization.
I know that you're in on it too. But keep it under your hood. At least until the time is right.
They're gonna take over from within. They got a bad plot within the bad plot already.
You would have been wise to have done the same, Larxene.
Larxene? I'm never gonna remember that name. That's gonna be something I forget real quick. Larxene. Who the hell comes up with a name like Larxene?
So, Sora, did anything back there help you remember your friend's name?
Her name's the only thing I can't seem to remember.
You gotta try! Hurry up and remember it!
Oh, Donald's really pushing us. Oh, snap. I kind of dig the hair. I wonder if I could do that. Could I do this?
I bet you weren't with Axel.
Too clever. I'm Larxene. So, are you enjoying your stay at the castle? I bet it's nice to peel away all the worthless memories and awaken the true
memories
that lie deep in your heart.
True memories?
Although, it seems that you're still forgetting the most important thing here. When that poor girl hears that you've forgotten her name, why, it'll break her heart.
Poor girl. Do you know her? Is she here?
Yes, she is. You see, the bad guys are holding her captive somewhere deep inside the castle. And you obviously are the hero, so you have to go save her. Although...
Ah!
Oh no, she didn't.
I'm a bad guy, so you have to go through me.
Sora!
What's that? Is that thing mine?
What a shame! You've been wearing it all this time and forgot? No, that's not possible. The memory has to be engraved somewhere deep inside your heart. Sora,
tattooing on my
you
heart.
Think carefully now. What, oh what, could it be?
Is that not the
and
Kyrie
who
thing?
Gave it to you?
Nah. Meh.
Sora.
Is he about to say Nami? From One Piece?
Sora, you're getting it now. Release the memory from within your heart.
Namine.
Well,
it's about
Shamane.
That's right. Namine. Yes, she's the one that gave you that tacky little good luck charm. Not that you even bothered to remember. No surprise, seeing as you also couldn't remember her name. Talk about heartless. I can't believe you. It'd serve you right if I decided to smash this piece of junk.
Let it go. Namine gave me this. It's very important to me.
You gotta forget to remember. You gotta remember to forget.
Oh, it's important to you.
This is insane,
man! 10 seconds
ago,
you didn't even know what it was. You're not as bad as I thought. You really are a hero. A heartless hero.
Who asked you?
Oh, does it hurt because it's the truth? You are just a baby. And if you're gonna be a baby, then here you go. I created another card from your memories, you know. Be a good boy and say thanks. Ta-ta.
Wait, Larxene!
Dang, he doesn't like being called heartless. He doesn't like that at all.
Where are you? Don't you dare hide from me! Show yourself!
Sora, calm down! She's not coming back!
Yeah, Sora, bro.
Sora?
Calm down, bro. This isn't you, Sora.
I hate this.
Yeah, I know Sora.
Why'd
sucks.
I need someone like that to bring back Namine's memory?
Namine.
Whew. Throwing that battle wore me out.
Really? It looked to me like you just plain lost.
How dare you? You don't appreciate the nuances of
an ungainly effort.
Vexen?
Vexen!
How could you be humbled by someone of such limited significance? You shame the organization.
How can we help you, Vexen? It's not very often we see you topside.
I came to lend you a hand. You obviously believe this Sora has much potential, but I remain unconvinced he is truly worth such coddling. I think an experiment would show if he really is of any value to us.
Well, here we go again. It's just an excuse so you can carry out your little experiments, that's all.
I'm a scientist. Experiments are what I do. Yes.
Whatever. You can do what you want. But you know, I think testing Sora is just a cover for testing your valet.
Valet? He's the product of pure research.
What he actually is a toy.
You should just learn to be quiet.
Anyway, since you came all this way, you're gonna need this. A humble gift to my elder. I hope you use it to put on a very good show for us.
Oh. That's Ricky. Oh my God, that's Ricky. No way. Ricky's in Castle Oblivion.
Sora, not so fast.
We don't have time. They've got Naminé. We gotta rescue her.
Toby Blue, do you think my eyes are close enough to go into this organization? Here, Toby Blue, I'll even do this for you. Could I be in? Let me know. Am I in? Am I in? I'm in. Oh, yeah, I'm in, baby. Ferg, man, thank you for the Prime gaming stuff for 18 months. Thanks, like Ferg, man. Thanks for being here, bro, and having fun with me. I'm having a good time.
Good point. I guess if we heard that the king was in danger, we would be pretty upset about that, too.
Yeah, these two also got to remember. Oh, man, he's just going off. You don't even care.
You're...
It's Ricky, and he's fine.
What are you doing here?
Not happy to see me? Let me know if I'm getting in the way. You know, of something that's more important.
Huh? I didn't mean that.
Spare the excuses. I bet that you had all but forgotten about me.
Are you crazy? Come on, I came all this way looking for you.
But you're not anymore, right?
Oh.
Now it's only Naminé that you're looking for.
He got him. He's like, yo, you were coming for me, but now you're looking for Naminé.
Just like you never cared at all about her feelings.
Naminé's?
I knew it.
Damn, Ricky's so down-to-earth and real, it's unbelievable.
Just cause you wanna see Naminé. Sorry. Doesn't go both ways. Tell you the truth, Naminé doesn't even wanna look at your face.
Why not?
You should ask your memories. Why Naminé disappeared from the islands. Remember that. And you'd know.
What'd you do, Kyrie?
Did I do something? Is it my fault? Riku.
Yo, Ricky's that.
Go home, Sora. I'll care for Naminé. Anyone who goes near her
goes through me.
What's wrong with you? We're supposed to be friends!
Please, Sora. Since when have you ever cared about me? Naminé's not the only one who's sick of looking at you.
So am I!
Riku, stop it! Oh, Riku, please wait!
Oh my gosh, how they doing this to me like that, man? Did you see that? Ricky's like, yo, that's my girl. You already took Kyrie from me. You're not getting in another love triangle with me and Naminé. Are you crazy, Sora? Get out of here. You came for me because I thought
Riku,
you loved me. Turns out you don't care about me. You only care about the blonde girl. Now you want to go get girl number two. You got Kyrie. I thought you were coming for me, Mike. And I'd be like, Andy, I'm coming for you. Of course. I fucking love you, Andy. Why would I not do that?
Sora,
he's like, I'm not coming.
Are
Shut
you
the door
okay?
on me. Oh my gosh.
Don't worry about me.
Zero Ace, thank you for the Prime Gaming sub for 49 months. You're incredible.
What happened?
Sure was strange.
That was crazy.
Almost like Ansem was back, controlling Riku again.
Ansem.
But we got rid of Ansem for good.
Then I wonder what is wrong with Riku.
Hold on! The kid! If he's with Riku, he might be in danger. Sora?
I know. You're thinking Riku isn't your friend. But that's just not true.
Not true. It's not true. He still loves you.
Well, I know he said some awful things to you back there. But you gotta remember, we are in Castle Oblivion. Why, folks lose their memory here a little bit at a time.
That's true.
Riku's probably just forgotten that the two of you were such close friends.
You're right. You're so right.
So he just forgot?
My guess is that's so. But Sora, instead of being sad, we have to figure out a way to help Riku get his memory back.
Snap.
If we all work together, why, we're sure to get you through this. No need to mow.
Jiminy's right. You shouldn't push your friends away.
Yeah. Okay.
Sora, do you remember our very first promise?
Huh?
Always smile. That was the promise we made to each other the first time we met. We promised to never forget to keep smiling.
You're right.
God, this is so good. Come on, man.
Take the hint. I told you to go home.
Not until I rescue you and Naminé.
I don't remember ever asking you to rescue me.
Did you forget? Kairi's there, waiting for us both to come home.
You're the one who forgot. I told you at Kingdom Hearts when we closed the door. Take care of Kairi.
He's so assertive and forceful.
Give it up. I'm not going back to the islands. For anything.
It's not just for Kairi. What about the rest?
You can have those losers. Already forgot him.
That's enough.
What about you, Sora? Do you actually remember what they all look like?
Is he talking about Chad? Is he talking about Chad, Jenny, and James? Because he knows Naminé.
Don't feel bad. That's what this castle does to you. After a while.
Oh man, I'd be up in this castle forgetting everybody. I'd be turning to the baddest Mike you've ever seen.
You forget all the useless stuff and remember for the first time what really matters.
What really matters. God, you put me in this castle, I'd be a demon.
Sora.
I'd be on demon time.
I now know the one thing that is most important to me. Protecting Naminé.
What?
Nothing else matters. Not a thing.
This man just said, forget about Kingdom Hearts 1.5 when I try to give my heart back to Kairi. It means nothing to me. Nothing else matters besides this new person that we just met named Naminé. I don't care about anything. Are you kidding me, sir? What? You're going to throw everything away? That's what Castle Oblivion does. That's what he's on demon time. He's on demon time, ladies and gentlemen. Stay, you put me in Castle Oblivion. You better watch out. You better watch out. You better watch out, man. This is crazy. This is crazy, man. Holy cow.
Riku. I think I'll jog your memory.
Oh, I'm gonna jog your memory by fighting you, fool.
Go ahead and try.
Allie really quick says, Kingdom Hearts can't be doing this to a man who's only at 92%. Allie, I want you to know right there when I fell into my seat, I almost passed out. I'm at the team. This is everything I got right now. I don't know how Kingdom Hearts is pulling me, but it's got everything. Kingdom Hearts now got everything that I've worked for these past 2 weeks to get back to full health. And Kingdom Hearts is getting it all. Kingdom Hearts is getting it all.
Too bad.
And we're only in 45 minutes in.
You can fight me all you want, but I still won't remember a thing.
Come on, Riku. Let's quit fighting. Let's go help Naminé.
Together. Right. So like you. Sora, you're always trying to worm your way into my heart.
Hold on. When did I ever do that?
Huh. You forgot that too? You never cared. It never mattered to you.
Oh, snap. I've done that before. When I almost pistol whipped poor Kelly away. Cole, I pushed him away like that. I'm sorry, Kelly. Oh, there's Naminé. Oh, Axel knows where Naminé is.
Does it hurt, Naminé? Watching your two childhood friends fight, all because of you.
No, they're making her watch
you
this?
You have my sympathies from the
Oh,
heart.
This would crush me.
But don't waste your time. We nobodies can never hope to be somebodies.
Say, what was
we
that
nobodies
line?
Nobodies can never hope to be somebody.
That's that. This man, Axel, is just putting down line after line. We nobodies can never hope to be somebodies? This man has got a bag, and he's reaching deep into the bag. Are you kidding me?
Please.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I don't get it. Riku and I, we both want the same thing. Both of us want to help Naminé out. How come we're fighting each other? I mean, Riku and I have argued about stuff in the past, but...
Could be because you care what happens to each other.
Oh, when you care, it hurts. When you
I
care,
really
you fight.
So too.
You know what I mean? When something matters, but you fight for it.
Maybe Riku doesn't.
You can't give up your friends. Time to dinner. Sora, Riku, and... What's her name?
It seems our memories are fading mighty fast. Sora, we gotta hurry. I bet Riku will come around if you just talk to him.
Again? We've been talking to him a lot, Jiminy.
We three were never apart. Me and Riku and Naminé.
What? Kairi's just out of this? We are giving no love to Kairi. We have forgot about Kairi.
Where Riku go?
Guess he must have finally got tired of fighting with you.
I sure hope so.
Hi, Sapphire, Diamond, Ruby. Hope you're doing well. Happy holidays. People are saying, Kairi, who? Who?
So what's going on, Vexen? Your Riku was supposed to counter Sora. What's he waiting for? Where is he?
He's hiding somewhere to lure Sora deeper into the castle, right? I suppose we should just leave it at that, you know.
Aha! Oh, I see now. I would have never guessed that. So sorry, Vexen.
Silence!
Predictable response. Forget it. Men without hearts are so boring.
You're one to talk. As if you have such a heart to speak of yourself.
My God, I hate to break this to you, but they forgot about Trey.
It's Malusa.
Malusa? Who? Oh! Wow! You got blue eyes?
Vexen, the simple fact is that your project was a failure. You'd best
Damn,
not disappoint us again.
Disappoint you? You go too far! In this organization, you're number 11. I'm number 4, and I will not have you!
He's number
11. I've been entrusted this castle and Naminé by our leader. Defying me will be seen as treason against the organization.
Traitors
well, this
are eliminated.
Is his castle.
I believe that's what the rules say.
Who needs a half-baked good-for-nothing anyway?
Vexen, you cannot win against Sora.
Could I dye my hair this color? You know what I mean? Like, am I? Could my hair be that? I've never dyed my hair before. I'm not really a big hair guy, as you've seen. It's my first time playing with hair. You know what I mean? Could my hair be like that? Could I get hair like that? Because goddamn, I'll tell you what. Woo! Be right back. Be right back. Be right back. Try right now. Chat. Holy cow. Chat, one sec. Chat, I've been asked by my best friends, Andy Cortez and Roger, to change this. One sec. One second, chat. I promise. One sec. Oh, yes. Yeah. Yo, how do we feel about this, chat? Get a little bit bigger up on this? Now we're really reacting to some stuff, right? Now we're really reacting to some stuff, baby! Yo, this is nuts. This is nuts, man. My guy Metamucil right here, number 11, owner of Castle Oblivion, letting my guy Vixen know what's up. He's like, yo, Vixen, back up. You might be number 4, but I'm number 11. I run Castle Oblivion. You and Lorcana over there better check yourself. And, of course, Axel, I got your name memorized, all right? I wrote it down in a book, signed, sealed, delivered. Never going to forget you, bro. Boom! Boom!
Pity to be so ignorant. As you're only able to see the surface of things, I should not expect you to appreciate my true might.
Oh?
Holy smokes! Why?
To appreciate my true might.
Oh.
Look at this. Are you kidding me? This is nasty. I didn't know he killed the Grim Reaper and took his knife, bro. Are you kidding me?
Then let us watch as you prove it.
What?
None of us wish to be suspicious of a comrade.
Your insincerity is comforting.
You give a challenge like that to Vexen and he'll seriously want to eliminate Sora.
That would be an unfortunate denouement.
Denouement? I've never heard that word before in my life, denouement. Let's ask Roger what that means. Hey, Roger. Huh? Where are you?
I'm here.
You got a moment?
Give me 2 seconds.
Yeah, we're going to ask Roger what that word means. Andy, my best friend, you want to eat some of this pom-pom fruit with me? Oh, come here. Yeah, that's fine. Andy, what is come here, you bother you. Come here.
Moving two fucking things.
What does denouement mean?
What?
Denouement. The word.
Denouement?
I've never heard that.
Okay.
Is that an actor?
That's is it a different saying. Language?
I don't know.
How do you spell it?
Fucking Metamucil just said it.
Metamucil?
That would be...
Denouement. He says a real French like
that
denouement.
Would be an unfortunate denouement.
Like incident or I don't know. I've never heard
maybe
that.
Coincidence.
Yeah.
Okay. Look how sexy this guy looks.
So when you said Metamucil, I heard you scream out there.
Yeah, this is Metamucil.
Okay, I thought
that
you
is
about
Lorcana.
Is that Axel?
This is Axel. Yeah.
Okay.
My name's Axel. Got it memorized.
I just want to let you know how concerned I was when I turned on the stream, and you were so fucking out of breath to the point where it was an issue.
This is going to end me. This shit is so good it's going to end me.
You are so red.
I'm not coming back from this.
It is concerning.
An unfortunate denouement.
Oh. Denouement is like the emotional/narrative resolution of a story. Oh. That would be an unfortunate conclusion. That would be an unfortunate end to this story. Denouement.
What to do? Your hero is soon to be wiped from existence. But I believe there is a certain promise that he made you. Isn't that right, Namine?
Yes.
Oh, Namine's got blue and purple eyes? Oh, that's a wild combo.
Wow, the top floor. We've got to get pretty high.
And that must mean we've lost 10 whole floors worth of our memories. Sora, it's still not too late. Don't you think we should turn back?
Can't do it. Because that would break an old promise that I made.
An old promise? What would that be?
On the islands, I promised Namine that I'd keep her safe, no matter what. But I forgot it.
It seems like we did that to Kairi, too. We promised
everybody?
I didn't remember
until I started forgetting everything else.
What about Chad?
A promise between the two of us. That's why I can't leave. Now that I remember the promise, I have to keep it.
Yeah.
Of course.
Oh.
We understand, Sora.
Who are you?
I am Vexen.
Vexen.
I have come to collect your debt, Sora.
A debt? Sora, do you owe something to this guy?
Come on, of course not.
Oh, but you do. You owe me for reuniting you with your former friend.
Oh, Vexen was pulling all the strings.
You don't mean...
Indeed, I do. I'm the one who brought Riku to you.
Then... you're the one... you're the one who's been controlling him! What have you done with him?
I see no need to give you information about where Riku is. After all... why trouble you in your final hour?
Oh, he's gonna kill you? Or not?
As I expected, you weren't one to die very easily.
As if I'd ever lose to you!
I wouldn't be so sure. Did you even notice?
Also,
I was dealt.
Also, notice, just so everybody knows, also notice, same Keyblade the whole time. We're not changing Keyblades in this game? There's not other Keyblades in this?
Delving deep into your memory as we fought. And here, look what I found. A card crafted from all the memories.
That's Peter Pan's world.
That are locked in the other side of your heart.
Wait!
Yo, I'm gonna say it right now. I'm gonna say it right now. And I know this is early to say since we're only 53 minutes into it. We're one third into this game. This game might be better than 1.5. Just throwing it out there. Just throwing it out there, everybody. This might be better than the first one because this shit's lit. This shit's lit. Just throwing it out there.
Memories in the other side.
If Sora disappears, that would mess up the organization's plans.
I trust that you know what you need to do.
Haven't a clue, really. Maybe you could spell it out for me.
Vexen has clearly committed a treasonous act against the organization. You must eliminate the traitor.
No taking that back later.
Oh, say what? Axel's now gonna go kill Vexen?
A card made out of memories from the other side of your heart? I wonder what it does.
We'll find out soon enough. It's the only one we have left. No other way to move forward.
What the fuck? What is this? Stop. Stop. I need to refill my water. Just stop. Just stop. Everybody stop. Stop. 5 minute break. 5 minute. Everybody stop. Everybody stop. Stop. What's up?
Asgard's wrath.
Oh, yeah, okay.
We'll talk later.
We'll lock in, yeah.
Have fun here.
Oh, my God. Ladies and gentlemen, I just saw Tim Geddes. I gave him the face. I gave Tim the face, ladies and gentlemen. He knows. He knows. He knows. I mean, this is insane. Okay. I don't know where that... Where are we? What is this location? Here we go. Is this T-Town? I don't know if I've ever been here. This can't be right up until now. The only places we've been is Sora's memories. Maybe so. It's just a town like the other stuff. Okay, this is terrible on memories, particularly gone. Blah, 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 blah. Naminé. One night when Naminé and I were little, what if the shooting star hits the island? We're gonna hit it right back into space? I mean, that's lit.
What's
Where
wrong?
Are we?
Something feels really strange. I'm sure I don't know this place.
Hollow Bastion?
It's starting to feel like it's familiar to me.
Maybe?
You must have come here sometime before.
No, and that's what's strange.
It could be like with Naminé. You forgot lots of other stuff, and that's why you remember this place now.
No, it's different. With Naminé, my memories sort of came drifting back to me, a little piece at a time. But not now. It's not memories, just this idea that I must have been here before.
So, feeling nostalgic?
That's Vexen.
Sora, a question then for you. Your memories of Naminé or your feelings here? Which of the two of these is more real, I wonder?
Naminé, of course.
Oh.
Whatever it is that I'm feeling, I bet it's just another one of your mean little tricks.
The memory's wiles can be cruel. In its silence, we forget. In its obsession, it binds our hearts.
Cut the riddles!
I told you. This place was created solely from another side of your memory. It is on the other side of your heart that the memory of this place exists. It is your heart that remembers.
You're wrong! I don't know this place!
If you remain bound by the chain of memories, and refuse to believe what is truly founded,
if you remain bound by the chain of memories,
then throw it away. You are not a Keyblade master, just a slave to twisted memories. Yes, exactly like my Riku. Your existence is worth nothing!
Like your Riku? Worth nothing?
Is that Riku's dad?
That's enough! You're the one who changed, Riku! Every word you've said is a lie! I'd never throw away my heart! I'm gonna take you down and save Riku and Naminé! That's what's in my heart!
You have such strength, even at the mercy of your memory.
None of that matters. Just put Riku back.
Just put him back? The Riku you speak of has but one fate to sink into the darkness. And you will share that fate, Sora. If you continue to seek the girl Naminé, the shackles will tighten. You'll lose your heart and end up becoming Marluxia's pawn.
Ooh.
Marluxia?
Who the hell's Marluxia?
What does Naminé have to do with... Axel!
Yo, Sora. Did I catch you at a bad time?
Axel, why?
I came to stop you from talking too much. By eliminating your existence.
No! Don't do it!
We are just nobodies who have no one to be, yet we still are. But now you can be nothing instead of just being a nobody. You're off the hook.
What?
No.
Rewind that.
Don't do it.
What?
We are just nobodies who have no one to be, yet we still are. But now you can be nothing instead of just being a nobody. You're off the hook.
No. Please don't.
Yuck. Yuck.
Goodbye.
What are you people?
Don't know. I wonder about that myself.
Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me, people?
Nice work. I say good riddance to that blabbermouth.
Marluxia, you used Vexen to test Sora's strength, didn't you?
Not just Sora's, it was yours too. We weren't sure if you actually had it in your bones to take out a fellow member. Well, I guess that you did. It's time to join up. Taking over the organization will be like child's play with the three of us.
So that's where Sora comes in.
Of course. He wants to see Naminé, so why don't we just give him what he wants?
Rejoice, Naminé. The time is near for you to meet the hero that you've been longing for.
I'm glad.
But I'm warning you. You better not do anything to betray Sora's feelings. Do you understand me, little one?
I understand.
Oh, damn. They be using her
all
like a pawn.
All you need do is layer Sora's memories and bring his heart closer to you.
Favorite organization member thus far, Axel.
Sora.
Got the name memorized.
Even if you come for me.
And Lorcana. Close second is Lorcana. Well, technically, I do like Metamucil. I really love his hair. He's pretty hot. Oh, there's Riku. God, Riku looks so good.
Riku!
You'll hurt Naminé if you go further.
You still want to fight? But Vexen's gone, so now you're free.
It doesn't matter what happens to him. I'm protecting Naminé from you.
From you?
That's what's in my heart. Sora, I made a promise to Naminé. I promised to keep her safe.
You did?
There was a meteor shower. this one night when she and I were little. Naminé got scared and said,
"What?
What if a shooting star hits the islands?" So I told her, "If a shooting star comes this way, I will protect you."
You made a promise with a toy sword.
What? How do you know about that?
Because that was the promise I made to her that night.
What is happening?
I said it.
Don't lie. You weren't the one there that night.
You're the one who wasn't there. That was when she gave her good luck charm to me.
Her what?
See?
Tell me. Where did you get that?
What the fuck is happening?
Sora. Good try.
Huh?
That must be a fake. I've got the real one right here.
Stop it! Stop it right now! What?
Fake should be destroyed!
Who the hell's telling the truth?
Riku.
Oh my god. Is it Ricky's memories that we're remembering? Or is it Sora's memories? Who's the one? Oh my gosh. Why would I need Naminé if I got Kyrie? He's got Naminé. There's too much.
How'd he get this?
Oh my gosh.
It turned into a cord.
I don't understand what's going on.
Let's just keep moving, okay? It doesn't matter.
This is so good.
It does matter. How can two of you have the same memory?
Oh my god. Amador Lopez says, somebody play Usher messing with the same girl. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna play that right now. Mother, are you kidding me? We're messing with the same girl. Right.
I'm wrong. Fine, then don't believe me.
That's not what he meant. We're just kinda worried.
Then let's ask Naminé. That should clear it up. Look, we don't have time to sit around, so let's go.
Sora, what happened to you?
What's that mean?
Well, you always get real touchy when it comes to stuff about Naminé. But before we came to this castle, you didn't even remember what her name was.
Now Naminé's the only thing you talk about.
It doesn't make sense. Maybe you should just slow down and think ahead about some of these things.
Think ahead? What is the matter with you guys? Do you want me to abandon her?
Are you kidding me? Oh, I clamped up. This is insane. Oh my god. Are you kidding me right now, ladies and gentlemen? Oh my gosh. We messing with the same girl? Oh my god, this is crazy. This is crazy. I just cramped up so bad as well. I almost went down. Kingdom Hearts RE Chain of Memories is gonna kill me. I'm gonna go down after this. I'm never coming back. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? We messing with the same girl? Oh my gosh, man. That's crazy. That's crazy. This is unbelievable. Oh.
Then do whatever you want. You can lay back and take a nap for all I care. I'm going to find Naminé.
Oh. We're going to find out who's messing with who. We're gonna find out who's messing with whose girl in a minute. We're gonna find out. Oh my god.
You know all that he's got left.
Oh.
So then, if you don't stop this, no one will.
But I. It's too late.
You shouldn't give up just yet.
Oh, shit. This is crazy, man.
Say, Naminé, have you noticed Marluxia doesn't seem to be around?
What are you saying?
Just that there's no one here who would want to get in your way. Just make it count.
Oh, where's he letting her go? Where does she think
now
she's going?
This should be interesting. Try and make it enjoyable, Sora. It's the least you can do for me, you know.
Oh, man, these guys are playing chess when I'm out here playing checkers. This is crazy. This organization's
Wait.
Doing something.
I'm enjoying this. You guys are something else.
This is crazy.
Sora, that was no way to...
Keep it to yourself!
He said, keep it to yourself. Sora's uptight. Sora is not happy, ladies and gentlemen. We're back on the island. No way. If they smack me with Simple and Clean light right now, the stream might have to end. If Simple and Clean plays right now, we're ending the stream because I don't got the energy for this. Holy shit. If this happens, it's over, Chad, just so you all know. I'm a die. Hey, it's Chad. I told you there's Chad, Jenny, and James. I told you they were there. Wow, it's crazy that this whole time I thought Naminé was Jenny. You know what I mean? There's this girl in a yellow overall one piece with brown hair, and I'm thinking she's Naminé with blonde hair and a white dress. That's crazy. That's crazy. Oh my gosh. Oh, they squaring up on the island right now? Whose control is he under? He's not under anybody's control. You're messing with the same girl. How you gonna take care of her when you acting like that? What? Oh, he said, I'll take care of the others. You can go save the girl? That's crazy.
Okay, I have to keep her safe. Naminé, can you hear me? Oh. Naminé.
Sora, you really came for me.
It's you. It's really you. I've been through so much just to see you.
Yes, I wanted to see you too. But this isn't right. I messed up. I wanted to see you, but this isn't the right way.
Naminé?
I was lonely for so long. I just couldn't bear it anymore. So I called out to your heart and had you come all the way out to this place. You came for me, and I'm so, so happy, but to your heart I had to.
Don't worry. I'm here because I promised that I would protect you.
Sora. Thank you. And I'm sorry. I'm not supposed to be in this picture. That's true.
Naminé?
That isn't me. I'm not there. I don't really exist inside your heart. I don't exist in anyone's heart.
Say what?
I never have existed anywhere.
What?
I mean, I knew that.
What are you saying? What's gotten into you?
She wasn't part of the original six.
Always together?
She never was. Never was.
Then you had to go away. I came here so I'd never lose you again.
No.
Was it really me?
Yeah.
You wanted to see?
Of course it was. I know I've forgotten a lot of things in this castle. But never anything about you. Look, you gave this to me, didn't you?
She didn't say that's not mine.
You have it.
What?
My good luck charm. No, Sora, you can't believe me.
What am I supposed to do?
Think, Sora. Think just one more time about who's most special to you. Call out to that piece of memory.
Say it.
That glimmers.
Say the name we want to hear, Sora.
No matter how far away the light gets, your heart's voice will always reach it.
Oh, this is some beautiful stuff.
Who's most special to me?
Yeah, you know it.
That's an easy one.
You better say it.
It's you, Namé.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Pop! Get it? Are you kidding me? I mean, put the song on. Put the song on right now. You knew it was. When you walk away, you can't hear me say, please, don't go, baby. Okay. Are you kidding me?
It is.
It's amazing.
The person most special to me, it's not you, right?
No. The girl you really care about. The one who was always with you. It's not me. It's her.
But then who is she? 'Cause I can't think of her name. If she's so special to me, then why can't I remember?
Because I went into your memories and—
Let me explain this. Huh? Plain and simple.
Hold up. Hold up.
Your memory is a train wreck. You're not the one who's meant to protect Naminé.
Oh.
It's supposed to be me.
Oh my god.
Your messed up memories are always in the way. Sora!
Riku.
Oh man, he'd be beating up on Ricky every single time. Have we noticed that in this entire time, Ricky has never gotten the better of Sora? I mean, poor Ricky's always taking a knee. I mean, Ricky, are we ever going to get one? Come on, Ricky.
Want some
Ricky,
more?
You got to win one. Ah, oh, God. Psych!
Riku.
Looks like I win.
Riku! Stop!
You are through!
I said stop!
Oh my god, she just brain zapped him. Holy cannoli!
Riku! Riku! What did you do? What did you do to him?
I don't think I'm gonna be well after this.
Broke his heart. I'd say more like she smashed it, really.
Smashed? His heart? Then, what's gonna happen to Riku?
Oh, you're so much fun to watch. If it's Riku you're worried about, then don't. Because Riku was never really here.
What do you mean?
Do you really think I'm just gonna say it? That's too easy. Oh, what to do?
Quit the games!
Oh man, that lady will give you the kick. She gonna give you the high kick.
All right.
Well, sweet chin
way,
music.
Then. I know it'll
Riku
kill
was
you
never
to hear
really
this,
here.
But I think I can live with that. That thing lying there is just a puppet that Vexen made as an experiment. No more than a toy. It's laughable, really. It called you a fake, but it was the fabrication all along.
Not Riku. A fake?
Fake in every possible way. It was only finished recently. How could it remember anything? You get it? Its memories with Naminé were just planted, not real. Yep, that means all this time it's been picking fights with you over memories that were counterfeit, trumped up, and completely bogus. Isn't that the truth, Naminé? Oh, so cute. But behind
So we don't even
face,
know where Riku is.
Naminé?
You're so stupid. Don't you get it now? That's what Naminé's powers are about. She can enter, rearrange, and even create new memories of anything, even things that never happened. The girl you've been trying to protect all this time is really a manipulative witch who shackles people's hearts.
Then my memories are all...
Oh, you do get it. Lies, lies, all lies. Just Naminé's illusions, nothing more. Binding you in the chains of your own memory was central to our trap. It makes me tingle to think how easily you were duped. So close to it, we were almost there. This was our only chance to turn the Keyblade Master into our puppet, but... That jerk, Axel. He used Naminé to betray us.
Say what?
So now, I'm left with no choice but to eliminate you.
You'll pay.
Don't!
Dear Six, like, thank you so much for the $10 super chat. That's insane.
It's a
you just made me go,
late
what?
For the witch to grow a conscience. Last time I checked, you're the one who fooled around with his memories, creating this mess.
I know, but...
I should tell you that I'm in an extremely foul mood. Thanks to you, all our plans are ruined!
Oh!
Naminé!
Oh my gosh!
What's this? Are you upset? And you don't even actually know her.
Maybe not. But still, I made a promise.
What?
A promise I made to Naminé to keep her safe. Maybe my memories are fake, but the promise is real to me. That's why I'll keep it.
You're such an idiot. There is no promise, and there never was. You're just delusional. Must
well,
you
she's
insist
got the tiger
on playing
claws
the hero?
Weapon.
Whatever. If that's the way you want it, You're going down alone!
Oh, my homies are here!
Huh? Donald! Goofy! You found me!
Of course we did! We were worried about you!
Yeah, he went solo for a while.
We promised that we would protect you!
You won't ever be alone. It's always been the three of us, and we stick together.
And that is how it's going to stay.
Okay. Have it your way. More pain for you means more fun for me.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is where we are stopping today's live stream this afternoon. Are you kidding me? Holy cow! Who wrote this? Who wrote this masterpiece of a story? Because this is goddamn insane. Now, here's the deal. Okay, we're on a journey. We're on a gosh darn adventure. And we would sit here all day watching this. But I looked at the clock. We got Love and Sex stuff this afternoon. And I do have to go help out on that one, or else we would never leave. Oh, my God. This is so good. This is so good. It's unbelievable. We've gone into Castle Oblivion, okay? I look at this. Here's some of the things. You know what I mean? The name's Axel. Got it memorized. Are you kidding me? To find is to lose. To lose is to find. We're nobodies. Could never hope to be somebodies. Are you kidding me? You got Axel. You got Lorcana. You got Metamucil, and you got Vexen. It's an insane group in the organization, putting my guy Sora through the test, losing his memories, trying to re-remember. I'm out here. Who the hell is Lorcana? No, what's her name? Who the hell's Luffy? No, Nami. Who the hell's Nami? Turns out Nami, why would I ever be in love with Nami? It's always been Kairi. I've been asking that question the whole hour and a half. Why are we talking about this girl Nami when it's all about Kairi? Turns out it doesn't matter. Were we messing with the same girl? Well, we were messing with the same girl a long time ago, but this is crazy. And then it turns out that my guy Ricky, it's not Ricky. It was just a puppet that the organization was using to try to pull memories out of me because the organization wants me. They want the Keyblade. They need me to get the Keyblade. Holy sh... Are enough people talking about Kingdom Hearts? That's how I'm going to end this stream today. Are enough people talking about Kingdom Hearts? Because I hope more people talk about it. Because this shit's on a whole nother level, okay? That's how we have to end this. Here's the deal. If y'all are really good today over at Love and Sex Stuff, of course, don't forget you can call in. You can have some fun as well. Tomorrow we have a really dope sponsored stream, Asgard's Wrath. We're putting on the VR headset, me and Greggy, having a ton of fun. If y'all are good tomorrow, and if y'all are good tonight and tomorrow, we will end Friday live streaming from 2:30 to 5. We will finish this. That's how I will finish this. We will finish this tomorrow afternoon if y'all are good. So be good to one another, okay? Best behavior. Bring the energy on both of these things. Have some fun, and we'll have a great time. Thank you to everybody who has resubscribed, who has smashed that follow button over on Twitch. If you're on YouTube and super chatted, if you were in the chat just chatting, having some fun, holy cow. I hope you had a great... This is unbelievable. Everybody remember the timestamp. 122, my favorite number. 122:46. A whole nother level. Who wrote this masterpiece? We'll find out tomorrow. Goodbye, everyone.